We have 20 to the 16th power times 20 to the negative 11th power. Since they have the same base, we can add 16 plus negative 11. So we get the answer of 20 to the 5th power.